To start managing your social media accounts with Hootsuite, you'll first need to add them to the dashboard. By adding your accounts to Hootsuite, you'll be able to compose, schedule, and publish posts, as well as engage with your audience, view analytics, and much more. If you're using Hootsuite to manage social accounts on behalf of an organization, go to your Accounts and Teams page, click Manage next to your organization name, and add a social network. Select your network, enter your credentials, and sign in. Adding a Facebook business page involves an extra step. First, sign in with the personal account of an administrator for the business page. Second, select the business page you want to connect. Be sure to accept any additional permission prompts. If you're using Hootsuite for personal use, add a private network. Now your social networks are connected and you're ready to use Hootsuite. If a social account is disconnected, you'll see an alert on your profile. Click to see which accounts need to be reconnected. Some profiles will also let you know why your account was disconnected. Click the link to access help desk articles specific to the disconnection issue so you can prevent it from happening in the future.